Welcome to InFocus Magazine TV this week, where we take you into the tech zone. Science, technology, engineering, and math, or STEM, are programs that are at the cutting edge of developing tomorrow's high-tech workforce. One high school in Miami, Florida, is at the forefront of creating opportunities for students interested in STEM programs. And now, Woody Lassane.
This is what's called a SciDome. And this is the predecessor. And now coming up in front of us, this is the new SciDome that's been installed at the Planetarium at Booker T. Washington.
Students can't learn this in books, but to go through the experience of having such a dynamic, state-of-the-art planetarium available to them, the access that my students will have, I think will have a tremendous impact in terms of them looking at STEM careers, looking at possibilities that may exist that they would not normally have without something of this magnitude involved. Through our STEM program, not only are we going to be pushing for more minority women in STEM, but just more minority students as a whole, to make sure that our kids are given just the same amount of opportunities that others have to do great things.
We believe that parents and students alike ought to have an equitable access to a choice program of their choosing. And BTW is just one such example. We have currently 375 magnet programs in Miami-Dade, the largest array of magnet programs anywhere in the country. We're building the future by empowering choice for all parents, all students.
I want to be a biologist. So, I mean, astronomy and biology, they kind of mash together. So, I mean, just gaining knowledge about everything, being all around, a scientist should be all around.
I'm really excited about the effect that it'll have on the youth that's coming into Booker T. Washington now and the kids that will be applying to the magnet program next year. I think that this will be an excellent opportunity for inner city youth to be able to explore the applications of the science and the math that they're taught every day in class. Often it's difficult to get students interested because they know that, you know, science, technology, engineering, mathematics, all of these fields are very difficult and they all require a lot of effort. However, if we show the students what is possible if they do pursue these fields, if we show them, you know, planetariums, if we take them on field trips, if we show them the real applications of this, then they'll be motivated to want to study more and pursue these goals.
It really is a marvelous opportunity for the students in Dade County, and particularly students that are going to be at Booker T. Washington's high school, because it's just opening now. The students that are coming in are going to benefit from this tremendously. Thank you for joining me for this episode of InFocus Magazine TV. I'm your host, Woody Lassane. I'll see you next time.